In the world of theoretical physics, few concepts are as tantalizing and confounding as time travel. From the pages of science fiction to the forefront of scientific inquiry, the prospect of journeying backward or forward through time has captured our imaginations for centuries. Yet, as we delve deeper into the intricacies of temporal mechanics, we encounter paradoxes and contradictions that challenge our understanding of the universe. One such paradox, famously explored by physicist Igor Novikov, is the self-consistency principle. The Novikov self-consistency principle posits that any action taken by a time traveler must be consistent with the past, as it has already occurred. In other words, if time travel were possible, it would be impossible to change the past in any meaningful way. This principle aims to resolve the infamous grandfather paradox, wherein a time traveler could travel back in time and prevent their own grandfather from meeting their grandmother, thus preventing their own existence. Novikov's principle suggests that any attempt to alter the past would be inherently self-defeating, as the universe would conspire to ensure that events unfold in such a way as to maintain consistency with the traveler's actions. This means that any action taken by a time traveler would ultimately result in the same outcome that led to their decision to travel through time in the first place. At first glance, the Novikov self-consistency principle may seem to defy logic or common sense. How could the universe possibly enforce such consistency? One interpretation is that the universe itself contains inherent mechanisms or cosmic safeguards that prevent paradoxes from occurring. These safeguards might manifest as seemingly improbable coincidences, chance events, or even physical barriers that prevent time travelers from altering the past. For example, imagine a time traveler attempts to assassinate a historical person in the past. Despite their best efforts, their actions lead to the very circumstances that ensure the historical person's survival, thereby preserving the timeline. Alternatively, the universe may simply fork into multiple timelines, with each branding pot representing a different series of events that maintain internal consistency. Another fascinating aspect of the Novikov self-consistency principle is the concept of temporal loops and causal chains. In a universe governed by this principle, events may loop back on themselves in a seamless cycle of cause and effect. This idea is perhaps best exemplified by the classic bootstrap paradox, wherein an object or information is passed from the future to the past, creating a self-perpetuating loop with no discernible origin. For instance, imagine a composer who receives a melody in a dream from their future self. Inspired by this melody, they compose a timeless masterpiece, which eventually becomes the very melody that their future self sent back in time. In this way, the melody has no clear beginning or end, existing in a perpetual loop of creation and reception. Beyond its implications for theoretical physics, the Novikov self-consistency principle raises profound questions about the nature of free will, determinism, and the fabric of reality itself. If the past is immutable and all actions are predetermined by the future, what does this mean for our sense of agency and responsibility? Are we just actors on a preordained stage, or do we possess the power to shape our own destinies? Moreover, the principle challenges our intuitions about casuality and the flow of time. If events in the past are influenced by actions from the future, does this suggest that time is not a linear progression, but rather a complex web of interconnected moments? And if so, what implications does this have for our understanding of the universe as a whole.